It's already morning. There, I wore pink today, so none of them can complain. I'm so sorry. Oh, don't worry about it. Oh wait, you're that new girl from yesterday. Yeah, I'm sorry. I just need to make it into the school really fast. Oh, well, what's the rush? The bell doesn't ring for another 3 minutes. I kind of like left my book here and I just want to grab it before class. Oh, okay. Well, see you later. See you later. Hey, honey. Oh, hey, where are your friends? Oh, they're just coming up behind me. I just want my kiss. Ew, that's so gross. Shut up, Katie. Where's Emma? I don't know, I think she's late again. Ugh, seriously. Sorry, I'm here. You're wearing a pink bow? We're wearing white today. Sorry, I thought we were wearing white. Ugh, no, we were wearing white, obviously. I'm sorry. Okay, well, bye, babe.
Bye, sweetie.
Let's go, girls.
Okay, so, like, Jason and his best friend's gonna come with us to the cafe tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, I really want to go with his best friend. Like, that would be so, like, great. Like, us being best friends and then, like, you dating my boyfriend's best friend would be, like, so amazing.
I guess.
Nobody was talking to you!
I'm sorry. I'm just gonna go head off to science class.
Whatever.
Okay, see you at lunchtime.
Oh, hey, you're here early.
Yeah, my friends are being a little bit of mean, so I just decided to come to science.
Oh, okay. I mean, science is pretty fun if you think about it.
Well, yeah. I like making a bunch of chemicals together and making things explode.
Oh, me too. Anyway, what's your name?
Oh, I'm Emma.
I'm Layla.
Oh, well, it's nice to meet you, Layla.
Yeah, it's nice to meet you too.
Okay, class, I have a class project for you guys. You guys will have to do it in pairs. I want you guys to do me a report about atoms.
Mm-hmm.
Like, all different kind of atoms. And I want it given to me by Monday. So you have today and the weekend to do it. So there should be no excuses why it shouldn't be done. Okay, I'll get back to your work.
Well, that sounds fun. You want to be my partner?
Oh, sure.
Okay, well, let's start working on it.
Okay.
Well, that's the bell.
Yep, too bad we didn't get all of this done.
Do you want to come to my place today, and then we can finish it there?
Oh, sure.
Okay. Well, I'll see you later, then.
Okay.
Okay, so anyway, Emma, are we going to your house today after school?
No, sorry, I have a science project, and I'm getting it done with Layla.
Who?
That new girl.
Ew, she's so gross, you can't hang out with that rat.
Yeah, she's gonna ruin your popularity. For one thing, I don't have popularity, I just hang out with you guys, and you guys are just really mean. You know that?
Excuse me?
Yeah, excuse me? You heard me, you're just really mean, and I'm done hanging out with you guys.
Did she just leave us?
She did. That's it. We're making her life hell.
Yep.
Hey, you look a little lonely. Can I join?
Oh, yeah.
You're eating something?
Well, yeah, don't you?
Well, I mean, I'm not exactly friends with those girls anymore, so.
Oh, well, here, I'll split my sandwich in half.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So, for our science project when we get to your place.
Oh, don't worry. I have a bunch of modeling stuff.
Oh. Well, I mean, that is the perks of being rich. You can have whatever you need.
I guess. I don't get that luxury.
Don't worry. I'll show you what it's like.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's the bell. We both have math.
Oh, with that rude chick behind us.
Don't worry, I'll sit with you.
Oh, okay. Come on, let's go. She's so nice. Traitor. Just ignore her. That was my plan. Whatever. I'll ruin your guys' life.
So, what are you doing this weekend?
Nothing. Oh, well then we should hang out. Oh, sure, why not? I'll take you out shopping and buy you some nice stuff. Oh, thanks. Thought you were coming to the cafe with me. We're no longer friends. Anyway. Well, that was the bell. Yep. Come on, I'll show you how to get to my place. Okay. Ugh, losers.
You're going to love my place. It's really big.
Oh, okay. Come on.
Hey, Dad, I brought a new friend.
Oh, okay.
We're just gonna be up in my room.
Okay.
So, this is my room.
Wow, you were right. Everything is so big here.
Well, I mean, perks of being rich and living in a mansion.
Oh. So, I've been here for a while. Do you think if I call my mom and ask my mom I could spend the night? Oh, yeah, let me go ask my dad.
My dad said yes, so I brought this bed. Oh, my mom said yeah, too. Okay, well, you can stay up there. I'll just sleep on this smaller bed. Oh, okay. Good night. Night.